had countries face many challenges in the safety of alternative technologies when operating in extreme conditions, energy efficiency and cooling capacity, especially when these technologies such as ACs are a necessity of life in hot countries. That's why we need to take a precaution to ensure that our efforts to enhance environmental sustainability do not accidentally lead to destructive consequences for human health and well-being. We also need to ensure that the performance and energy efficiency of these technologies are suitable for usage in extreme temperatures, so that we're not causing any increases in emissions that might have an impact on the environment.